All right, Coach, about 2 weeks until opening kickoff. How excited are you to get your first season here at Holy Cross underway?
Yeah, you know, we're underway. So the good news is, you know, we have about 15 practices or 14 practices in at this moment. Big scrimmage coming up on Saturday. Give us a good indication of maybe where we are. I think we're learning that every single day. And I think these guys are taking just huge strides, you know, to getting better and better and better. It's the name of the game right now is progress, right? And if every day we could just get a little bit better, just a little bit better in all positions, scheme, understanding of scheme, and everything else that we're doing out here, conditioning, everything, you know, we'll be in a good spot, which I feel like we've done that. We haven't wasted any days, and we just got to continue to you know, add good day on top of good day on top of good day.
And what's impressed you so far about the offense throughout preseason?
I think the you know, their understanding and their ability to grasp a lot. You know, again, we're doing a lot of different things. You know, we're staying true to our foundation and to our fundamentals and to what we want to do, but at the same time, we're throwing a lot at these guys, and they're picking it up, and they're executing it very efficiently. So that's good for us to see, I think, to see what their, you know, football smarts are, you know, their ability to, you know, do so many different things. And you know, after a meeting, a walkthrough, and they're ready to go with it and against different looks. So that's, you know, pretty impressive so far, I think, is their ability to comprehend, you know, different things that we're doing.
And on defense, what do you think has been the most impressive thing about this team?
I think the desire on defense. I think their ability to run the football. I think their, you know, their intensity. You know, their every play out here matters to them. And I think that's the thing to me. Just they're in it. They're in it every single play. Their pursuit and all the things that make great defenses great are what they're doing. So that's exactly what we need to continue to do.
And you have a lot of experienced veterans on this team, but also a lot of talented incoming freshmen. So how do you feel the team's come together roster-wise that way?
Well, I think, you know, that's a chunk to lose last year, obviously, and I think guys have to step up and you know, take the place of those guys, and I think they're doing a very good job of it. I think that, you know, overall, you know, the freshmen don't seem like freshmen anymore. You know, they're done being freshmen. They're ready to contribute, and we're going to need them to contribute, and they are doing just that. So it's good to see the older guys lead and bring those younger guys along with them, but the younger guys also willingness and not being timid, you know, willing to jump in there and do some things, which I saw, you know, I think we're seeing a bunch of here.